reusable packaging systems are re-emerging all over the world. Not too long ago, they were a common part of our everyday lives. However, within our linear economic system, single-use plastics replaced the reusable packaging options and led to the waste crisis we are facing today. So let's go back to reuse. But what do we mean by reuse? Unlike single-use packaging, which is thrown away after a single use, reuse systems establish a circular approach, where packaging can be cleaned, refilled, and used repeatedly. Consider a glass beverage bottle as an example. It is intentionally designed to be reused multiple times. When selling a beverage in a glass bottle, a small deposit is added to the price to incentivize the consumer to return it. After drinking the beverage, the consumer returns the empty bottle to a designated collection point to get the deposit back. The collected bottles are stored, transported, cleaned and refilled, and finally sent back to stores for resale. As a result, reuse value chains offer many advantages on different levels. They help to conserve resources, prevent and reduce waste pollution, cut greenhouse gas emissions, and lower energy use in production. They create new job opportunities, and they enable economic growth and save money for both consumers and producers as they reduce the need for constant repurchasing of single-use items. Many businesses and cities worldwide have started to bring reuse systems back into our lives in the last years. And we, the Circular City Labs project, support this movement. Together with local stakeholders, we're establishing Circular City Labs in four partner cities. We're supporting the development of new or already existing reuse systems and strengthening the participation of women. In the labs, we bring together municipalities, local businesses and academia with international experts to discuss possible reusable packaging systems in the local context. We offer trainings and individual coaching on the topics of reuse, business development and female leadership, and support the testing of one reuse model per city. All this while always considering the feminist development policy focus set by the German government. Join our labs. Be part of our network, and let's bring back reuse together.